Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. I just looked outside and I had a goodie. So, yes, I am on a no spend. But, I had to break that no spend, you guys. I had to. And, some of you have seen this floating around on YouTube already, but I had to have it. So, I think once we see my empties video, I can justify it. Do you see what I see? Well, that was sweet. They even handwrote a little thank you note. Got some information here. I got the doodle bug. And it looks like they also sent a freebie of Oh Happy Day. I'm pretty sure I did not order this, so it's got to be a freebie. This is Cartabella. That's really pretty. And that's the other side. This is, like I said, this is called Oh Happy Day. So that was really nice. Thank you. And then, oh, it's so cute. Cute and crafty. Now, I'm not sure because I haven't checked my email, but I did request from scrapbook.com that they give me, you know, it was like not in stock yet, so to get an email alert, but I saw somebody post that they had gotten it from Frank Garcia's studio, and I think that was Strawberry Cream. Now, I did not use a code to get any discount or anything off, but I know there are discounts. Stuff drying in front of me. I gotta be careful. So this is the sticker elements. Really cute. Oh my gosh, you guys, is this not adorable? I love the crafting caddy. That's a floral page. We have a colored graph page and the little sewing machine, scissors, sewing notions, fuchsia, polka dots, and looks like washi tape. Really cute. Green stripes and paint spatter. That reminds me of the paper that Sherry Moore makes. And then we have some smaller 3x3 elements. Ugh. So cute. I love Doodlebug anyway, but it's been a minute. That's a plaid or a madras. It's been a minute since I really grabbed anything. Again, because of the no spend, but with this one, I couldn't resist. Another madras with the little buttons. Some pink hearts. I literally just got this off the porch. Rainbow colors. We've got some journaling spots, which I probably won't use these because, and I should have bought a single piece of this, but born to craft, creativeness is happiness, make time to make stuff, making memories, eat, craft, repeat, live, love, craft, born to craft. Oh, so cute. We have some more hearts on a yellow background and a pink-orange madras. Then we have the border sheet. With florals. And we have notebook paper, multicolor, rainbow color. and the little colored pencils. This looks like a craft mat to me. And then it has, I love, love, love. A lot of people think these are too busy to use, but I think this is so cute. All right, so that was the paper. I hope you guys did not mind that little flip through. Then I got the icon stickers. You get a lot on here. Doesn't say. Just says cardstock stickers. Oh gosh. It even has, this is what got me, and this is probably what's getting everybody. It has stickers and ephemera of the Doodle Bugs, Odds and Ends, Doodle Pops, Inks. Oh my gosh, it's so cute. There's their little washi and the sprinkles. And so I got the Odds and Ends. That is what, it would take us forever if I were to go into detail on this, because Doodlebug has the best ephemera, because you get so much. It's 187 pieces in here. But again, it does have their little Doodle Pops and all that kind of stuff. Then I got the words to go with it. This one is 85 pieces, a chit chat. Super cute. And that's what you get in there. I know everybody's already seen this, but I am super excited. Can't wait to start creating with this. And then I got a lot of the Doodle Pops. So I got the little glitter shaker. It says, I love glitter. Ugh, so cute. Oh my god. The little craft caddy that Christian did a tutorial on. Christian's Crafty Adventures. The little glue gun with scissors. It has the glue sticks with it and the little glue dots. And we have a sparkle, the word sparkle, and then a sequin shaker. And then I got the shape sprinkles. Oh my gosh. And it has all of the Doodlebug stuff. Oh my gosh, it's so cute. Don't know what I'm going to make with this collection, but I can't wait to start creating with it. All right, you guys, there's that little flip through of the Cute and Crafty collection by Doodlebug. Totally worth it to order from Frank Garcia, whether you use the discount code or not. Always, you know, discount codes are cool. I didn't think about it when I ordered, so I just wanted it. I didn't care. But even though there is like $10 shipping from California, it gets here so fast. Like, today is Monday. I probably ordered this on Friday, or I ordered it on Thursday, because Strawberry Cream posted her, she films her Friday hauls on Thursday. So that Friday morning when I saw her video, I went over to order it right away. So if you want to get your hands on it, I think this is probably going to sell out pretty quickly. I would totally head over there and grab it if you can. Yeah, you guys, I'm very excited about this. So I have another very large purchase on the way. I'll share that as soon as I get it. But for now, I hope you guys enjoy your evening, and I will catch y'all in the next video. Much love.